OK.
Lại Bamo, lại Bamo, lại Bamo. Đi Bamo, đi Bamo, đi Bamo.
No.
You recording?
Yeah.
What's up?
Say your name and move.
I just think that's all.
What?
Fuck you.
Bro, just say your name, bro.
Obviously.
Okay.
All right. Are you ready for the question?
Yeah.
All right. What do you prefer? White or black girls? Go.
Black.
What?
I like that chocolate.
What?
I like chocolate.
Racist ass for going out white.
Hold on. I was saying racist ass for going out white.
What's wrong with
white? Why can't she be black? Why she gotta be white? Why she gotta be white? Why she gotta be white though?
Oh boy, it's crazy.
Oh shit.
Asian girls or white girls?
Oh.
Asian girls or white girls?
Oh, I like that.
What is that?
More time. I gotta see that screen.
I feel bad for you, bro.
Alright, state your name and business.
My name?
Yeah.
My name is Pat. You feel me? What else?
Your business?
Professional soccer player, bro.
FIFA shit?
FIFA shit. FIFA 19.
Alright. You ready for the question?
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright. What would you do if you caught your girl cheating?
Be hard. And I'm gonna go cheat on another bitch. That's all.
Oh, he did. That's
it. I'm just like, no, I ain't gonna do that. I'm probably just gonna
play some soccer.
Nah, I'm gonna go cheat on her.
With who? A man?
No. Of a girl, a porn star.
All right, hey, one question.
All right, go ahead.
All right. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Black or white girls? Go.
Black or white girls? Yeah. Light skins. What you mean? Black or white? Black girls are too tough. They tough.
What?
Light skins, they sweet. You can break their heart. Black girls, they tough.
The answer, though, is black or
white. Are black girls.
Why?
They better.
Damn, racist ass shit.
How you pick the question?
No. You see everybody shit.
I said light skins.
You got love for everybody, right?
Yeah, I got love for everybody.
Even gay niggas?
Nah, fuck them.
So you're not gay?
Nah, I ain't gay.
Calvin Lycask. I'm a senior here at Lee High School. And,
I don't have weed.
I smoke that loud shit all day, every day.
Say it again.
247.
Are you
that
right
loud.
Now? You high right now?
No Reggie. No Mids.
Okay.
Loud only.
Okay, shut up. Alright. What would you do if you caught a girl cheating?
If I caught my girl cheating?
Yeah.
She wouldn't be my girl anymore.
That's
I'd be
it.
Like, bye. You're gone. You're out of here.
Okay,
I'm
second
done.
Question. Black or white girls, go.
Black.
Why?
Because they thick.
You can't even deny that.
What the? What the? You look dark as shit.
No.
Huh? You look dark as shit.
Thank you. I look dark.
Alright, what's your name in your business?
My name is Jasmine. I'm a senior at Lee.
And? You smoke?
No.
Okay, this name. Alright. What would you do if you caught your man cheating?
Oh, I gotta go.
What?
I gotta go.
I didn't say you had a girlfriend.
No, I gotta go.
You're not gonna like beat his ass, man?
No. Why would I waste my time on that?
Would you?
I slapped that hoe.
All right, black or white boys go?
Black guys on light skins.
Why?
Don't even lie.
Why?
We know. We know the exact reason.
No comment.
Okay.
You recording?
Mm-hmm.
What's up, bitches? Look at that.
Hi.
Oh, look, you're talking. All right. So, who first?
And it gets too hot. Come on, man.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
What would you do if your girl cheats on you?
Speak out!
I don't know.
Say something.
You know, talk it out. You know, be rational.
It's a white ass nigga. All right, second question. Black or white girls, go.
Both.
What the heck?
fuck? All right. You. All right. Oh, shit. Here you go. All right, you. What should you do if your girl cheats on you?
Shit, I'm going to have to,
I'm getting demonetized. Well, hold on. All right, you.
What's the question?
What should you do if your girl cheats on you?
She cheated on me? I cheat on the back with a best friend.
Damn.
Man, you ain't going to do it like that.
That's smart as shit. All right, black or white girls, go.
Whoa, black girl.
This thing is so fucking cringy, bro. Alright, what's the deal if a girl cheats on you?
See, you know, I would get the holy answer and say I'm gonna pray for her. But
you don't need no speech, man. Come on.
I don't know.
Okay,
I don't know.
Ask the fucking question.
I don't know who you're talking to. Oh, that's tough.
Call it a
fuck.
But she probably gonna get slapped, probably by my sisters or somebody, yeah.
All right, last question. I mean, last person.
Oh, yeah, I know his answer.
What's good if a girl cheats on you?
I'm a fucker, then I'm just gonna walk away.
Demonetize!
I'm gonna hit that bitch and walk away.
Hey, still cursed. All right, black or white girls, go.
See, I like black girls, but the white ones be freaking. It be some certain white girls, you know, like. That was like mine, you know what I'm saying?
But, and that's your name and business.
My name is Skylar.
You gotta look at the camera.
And I'm in high school.
Okay, first question. What would you do if somebody cheated on you?
I'd beat their ass. What the hell? I'm gonna be sad.
Are you gonna kill them?
I ain't gonna kill nobody. It's plenty of fish in the sea.
Okay, second question. Black boys, white boys, go.
It don't matter. I prefer black boys, but if it's a fine ass white boy, you know what I'm saying?
So you're racist then?
No, I'm not racist.
Okay, so you like any color?
Yeah, I like any color.
Okay, but I said black and white boys.
Okay, I like them all.
Answer my question, I choose one.
Okay, black.
Okay, now you're racist because you chose between white and black. So.
That's fine, okay, go ahead.
All right, that's it.
No, Rama. Like Rama. No Rambo. Like Rambo. These niggas need pussy to tangle. I swear I'm a MC, no ammo. No ammo.